The barbecue was popping too, though. Oh my gosh, it tastes so good. All right, so that has been my concoction of the day. If y'all try it, let me know if you like it. Because it was really good. It was so good. Just add a little bit of chicken flavor seasoning. I actually think the shrimp might taste a little better because it's seafood. So I think next time I'm gonna try some seafood seasoning on my oysters. I mean, some shrimp seasoning. Bye, y'all.